All right, listen closely. I'm not going to beat around the bush. Your little body's changing. It's all good, believe me. Problem now is, every time we jerk the gherkin, we end up with a lot of unwanted sticky white stuff everywhere, right? Right. So, first order of business. No more socks. They're expensive, gumming up the works, plumbing-wise. Now, you might be thinking to yourself, but Uncle Andy, what do I do with all that pearl jam if I can't spew it into Mr. Sock? Glad you asked. You can have a lovely time tugging the tiger in the shower each morning. That eliminates the need for a goo glove. But the day is long, masturbation's fun, so unless we want to take 4 or 5 showers every day, we're going to need some other options here. So let's start with the basics. Tissues, perfectly acceptable backstop for all that creamy Italian. They can be rough and dry on such soft, sensitive skin, not to mention they can stick to your dickhead like a fucking Band-Aid. Ouch. From there, we move on to more lubricated flat catchers, specifically bananas. Step one, peel the banana. Step two, slip the peel over your Randy Johnson, start pitching. Now for extra credit, warm up the peel in the microwave, not too hot, serious yowza. Also, olive oil, moisturizer, honey, spit, butter, hair conditioner, and Vaseline can all be used for lube. In my opinion, the best lube is lube. So save your allowance, invest in some soon. All right, moving on. When you tug your Thomas on the toilet, shoot right into the bowl. In bed, soft t-shirt, perhaps a downy hand towel of your very own that you don't mind tossing after tossing. There's no such thing as polishing the raised scepter of love too much. It reduces stress, it enhances immune function. Also, practice makes perfect, so work on your control now while you're a solo artist. You'll be playing some long, happy duets in the future. All right, class dismissed. Hey,